were to convince someone to join the Crockett Foundation Gaming League, I would probably like do my best to convince them every day. I'd probably text them or call.
For a gaming participant, I would say maybe come up with some strategies, and if you win, you could maybe win a prize, but if you lose, it's still going to be very fun to play the games from esports.
For future coders at Crockett Foundation, I would say get ready for a lot of fun. They might make some games, and you're going to have a lot of fun doing that.
We really want to inspire you because your education is what takes you to the stars, right? There's no limit to what you can do.